First, mobile layout. Make sure to have an easy layout. I like to move my guard, so I can make it easy to fight and guard. Make sure to have easy bloodlines. I have Kawaki. It really easy to use. Next, have a good and easy sword. That is easy to use. Next is movement. Try and stick to easy and simple movements. Try to stick to the ground. Anyways, that's all, guys. Tell me if I should do a part 2. Bye, guys.